When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. So I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blow, I hang my head and that's what tortures me. A little further down the line.